Now you can see we've imported the images into our project, and we're ready to go ahead and start assigning the images to the different groups. There's two groups, there's baseball and there's soccer. So let's start off with baseball. I'm going to select all of the baseball images, including the team image, highlight them all, right-click on one of them, and I'm going to come down and select the Change Group ID Association. When I click on that, it brings up the dialog that allows me to pick the group that I want to assign to these images. I'm going to select baseball, highlight that, click the Select button. Now you can see there's a group ID for all of these individuals, and also they're assigned to the baseball group name. So we'll do the same thing with our soccer team. We'll select all those images, right-click, go down to Select Change Group ID Association. We'll select soccer, click the Select button. Now we've assigned all the images to their different groups. The next step we need to do is then assign the group image for each one of these groups. So I'm going to select my baseball team image. I'm going to right-click on it and select and set as group image. And then we'll do the same thing with soccer. Select that team image, right click on it, set as group image. And a real quick way to verify if you've set everything up correctly, just click on your group wizard button. Now it's showing me all of the baseball team images and then the group image down here in this dialog. I can click next, it takes me to my soccer group, and it shows me which image has been selected as the team image, which is the correct image.